Hi everyone. I am live now, I think. I'm testing something out with my mic right now, so if you're in chat, just do me a favor and give me some indication that you can hear me properly. Good? All right, cool. Me also. Since I can. I'm probably better off looking at chat through my phone, so. I don't remember how to do that though. Hopefully, you can't hear the noise of my AC. Have a noise gate up. How do I check my own damn channel? Oh, there we go. Somebody in chat say something. I do need two screens, but I don't have the space on my desk for that, fortunately. That's fine. Alright. So, hopefully this is going to work now. You should be able to see the game. It's not a bigger desk, it's I gotta stop sharing my desk with two other people. Not you. Just gotta also make sure that all right, nice. I'm gonna have chat in a smart place over here, I hope. Easy fix at least. A little bit of the game. like 5. Hey, yo, is that better? It's gonna be a little loud, I know. Come on, you stupid thing. Apparently my phone does not want to agree with me in staying up. So I will be apparently looking. Oh god. Oh, that's a weird voice. Do you have any offerings? Apparently not. Alright. Here we go, and let's hope I don't mess up too badly. Oh boy. Hopefully this works as intended. Macmillan Estate. Are we disconnected? So this is good. Let's hope I don't get too tired. Hey there, buddy. Ah! Back here, Jake. What? Actually, you don't even need to come back here, because I can just see you. Whoa! Oh! Right in the back of the head. See, oh, basement's right here. Hey there, buddy.
Yeah.
You're not going anywhere. At least you're not trying to get away from me.
Yeah. Yeah.
Unfortunate for you. No! Okay. What? Why didn't that light up first? Okay. They're about to pull him off. I see you there, little one.
What?
Oh, I missed. Oh well. Not hit. Hey there, buddy! You didn't think you were getting away, did you? Come on. Ah, disconnected, you little shit. Alright, come on. Oh. Somebody's working on this one. Hey there! That one up. No big deal. Follow the scratch marks. Wherever the hell they go. Come on, that was a bad throw. If you haven't figured, it's actually a little bit hard to figure out where the hell. Oh, that's so close. Whoa! Man, you're a terrible friend. Okay. Oh, I didn't even see that person there. Alright, get back here. Where the hell you were. I might as well see the generator. Just hope I don't mess up my throws more, because usually not that bad. Oh, the game is stuttering just a little bit. See anyone? You find three more generators, one quit, one's been down, but that doesn't mean they haven't been hooked. Oh, let's find next. Oh, he went outside. Back here. I see you. Whoa! That was a bad move for you, little person. How'd you go? Well, matter. You're probably gonna go right back to that generator. If I see you. I see you too. Terribly right now. Usually not this bad. Two people are down, damaged. Oh, somebody just ran past here. Damn it! Whoa! Oh, I'm out of axes? Okay. Back here, little girl. Whoa! I hate that it makes it really difficult for you to follow up on a... Oh, I found the hatch. Don't worry, I saw where he went. Seriously though, what the hell? Why am I doing so bad? I mean, I annihilate people. Holy shit, you're fast. Faster than you now. Idea to go out and I can get you easier. Whatever, they're about to get to the exit. I failed this one. Fortunately, those two exits are pretty far apart from one another. It's unfortunate for me. It's good for them. It's open. Oh, you're literally just here. Yeah, you teabagging little shit. How bad is the stream right now in terms of quality? Oh, apparently my Twitch app is being stupid. It's back in the chat. So yeah, I did terribly that round. You can all laugh, whatever, I don't care. I need to find a convenient way to place my phone so I can actually read chat. Maybe right. Maybe. Thank you. flipping on. I'm literally looking right at my phone, and it's about that thing where you can look at someone, you look and it's fine. It's supposed to stay on, but no. Okay, I just adjusted the way my stream goes. Being the case, let me know if it's good or bad. I don't know. I'm also gonna a little lower. Put this low. It's not fair. The game is poorly optimized, and it doesn't look that different on low. Are you kidding me? Bloody party streamers, because why the hell not? There, blood points for everyone. I'm just gonna, at this point, I'm just gonna turn my stupid old lock screen off. Oh, piece of shit. That goes that. I could increase the brightness via stream. You know what? Let me do exactly that. Add a little bit of. Oh, I'll have to do it afterwards. Good match just started. Well, actually, we'll see. Capping is bad. about two mess ups in the same location.
Whoa!
I see you, don't try to run! It's not that I get in character fast, it's just that it's not that hard. Kill him. Oh, come on, I expected you to pull that down on me. Come on, do better than that. You disappoint me, kid. Basement is elsewhere. Here's Tucker right here. Back two. And hook you off. Also, I have a small, not a perk, but I have an thing from, oh, I see you. Oh, no, 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 no. Get back here. My axe needs to go. Okay, they pulled that one guy off. I probably could have done that without throwing, but oh well. No, 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 you are not getting away from me. Sit down! Or hang up? I don't know. Where did they mess up? That one's not even on. Hook that guy over here. That one's reset. They pulled that guy off. They're gonna pull the other one off too now. If I get the hit. No.
Whoa!
Oh, that would have been a hit though. They're all over here. Oh, hey there, buddy! What's up? It's actually really dark here, too. Because normally it's not this dark. Because you're being a jerk to me. I'm gonna put you. Piece of shit. Oh, wow, okay. Hey. No, 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 no. Get the hell down. Shut up. I'm not getting away from you now. Eat shit! Sit down! You're getting hung? No, no, you come here. You come here. Oops.
Yeah.
Shut up, kiddo. You're about to die, too.
Yeah.
Have fun being dead! If I get him one more time, he is dead. As I mentioned, I put him in a pretty unfortunate spot. Hey there, buddy! Oh, that was a bad throw. Yep, right in the back of the head. Since you want to be such a good person, how about we put you up there instead, huh?
Take one for the team.
Somebody just destroyed one of my hexes. That's not fun. Oh, and they destroyed the hook. Ah! You really think that could get you through anything? I see you. I don't think I got it. There are hooks everywhere for a person. And trust me, this one won't be pleasant. Have fun being dead. I saw someone over here. I don't get three bleeding. This makes sense. Because every single time I do bleeding, there's only three. Even if they're bleeding for like hours, basically. Oh, I see where you guys are. They're on the top floor over there. Somebody was just running through. Oh, that must suck for you. Look right here. And you're gonna be dead too. Where's that buddy of yours? Come on. Buddy, I know he's around here somewhere. They're also looking for the hatch now, wherever the hell that's gonna be. Lookout position. That's where the basement is. That generator's not doing anything. That one's not doing anything. Alright, so the person's literally just looking for the hatch now. Let's find that hatch before them. only one survivor left, it's a little bit difficult because it's hard to figure out where one person is because no one else is going to be able to drag you to them. And they're usually not so... That's probably a word, but they're not so overt, I guess, to try to go in. Find a way to have like on screen chat. It's over here somewhere. Grab all five axes, I just. That one's off now. Now it's just a matter of finding a survivor, a hatch, or any active generators. Also, dead meat. If you think this is getting into character fast, I actually tried yesterday. Got it on hatch. Sheesh. A purple toolbox, all for sabotaging. What was I get out of that? That's 65,000. Nice. Getting no responses. Neat. But yesterday I was actually playing with my friends, and in a bout of extreme boredom, actually wasn't really boredom because what ended up happening was while we were playing. Going to match, and it ended up being such that I tried to start a match, but I got disconnected before the match started, and it really bothered the hell out of me. I'll say it right now. But in doing so, we were still on voice and whatnot, so I was just like, okay, whatever. We just I was just talking to them a bit on chat, and they actually ended up, I actually ended up doing the Huntress's pump, and it freaked the hell out of them, so it was kind of funny. Cool. Straight up not updating. Let me just have Twitch on my computer.
Can you hear my
chat? Just check the... chat every now and then. Okay, so yeah, my stream is actually pretty damn dark, so let me... Do us all a favor. Yes, I do actually still play Paragon. No. Color correction might. Oh, yes, brightness. Oh, let's give it a brightness. Oh, shit, nope. Sorry about that. Point one seems to do about right. Yeah, Zinx is really fun. People are underwhelmed by her, but she's probably one of the best tanks I've seen in the entire game. She also does a hell of a lot more starting damage than Greystone ever will. And she's ranged. So. So. It seems to be better in terms of just straight up brightness, but let's add some contrast too. Oh. There we go. Perfect. Not Becker. There's Decker and Lieutenant Belicia. Decker is support, but she's very weak, I think, if I'm not mistaken. As for Belicia, Belicia's just a whole ton of damage. She's got very, she's a strong mid laner. One toolbox, one flashlight. Let's. Put something fun in. In the next level. I mean, yeah, I don't really like mid laners half the time for that reason. But I don't think Jinx is a Zinx is a solid mid laner. She's a good left lane, and she's good for support in the mid lane. But I don't think she's meant to stay in the mid lane for long. The only time her abilities are strong enough for that is if you've got Kitty Claws maxed out with the dirty healing. Not to mention that stun of hers. I've been sent to this farm way too damn many times. Oh, only three people. What the hell? And one person disconnected. Let's see if I can just find the other two. I'm not even gonna bother trying to kill them. Oh. go. I would rather just farm. Hi there. Person knows how to play. Whoops. God damn it. Yeah. That's why in early game you don't really just go to the jungle. Since that person's playing along, I'm gonna go hunt the other one. Find him. I'm just gonna bring him to the other person. Like, just smack him, lift him up, hoist him over. What even happened at this point? See those scratches? I'm really, they're just running here. They go. He just went through the window. Up that generator. Real question is, who flubbed that generator? It's the other person. Then I'm attacking them. There's the other one. Oh, that would have been a perfect throw if I aimed just a little bit lower. Good up, buddy. Person go. Other person, where are you? Now they understand. I know I have a bunch of- oh, no, they destroyed all my totems. Okay. Ah, It's funny when you get to have fun with people. You don't even have to try. You just get to mess around. The reason I'm doing this is because they get bonus points for killing me, and I get bonus points for destroying these. Behind them for a while. I don't usually fall, not like this, but when you have half of a team just gone, how much you can do about that? I guess it just let me farm chase points off. Thank you. See, being nice to people has its benefits, even if you're a ravenous murderer. Out of a bush stuff. Apparently that's here. Level 25 I have to get. Oh, what's... Whoa, I've been wanting that.
To the door.
Sick. I want to ask, how many of you are in chat? Because I have 4 viewers, but I don't know who they are. Say hi. I know Deadmeat's here. I think it was Zob. I wasn't able to really see his name. Oh, there's a viewer list. Right. Oh, you. Oh, she's already the moderator. Nice. I've added one of my friends as a moderator here, too. So, say hi. I know you're in here, Jess.
Yes.
Hi. Alright, so let's start the next round. Beep. What was that thing? Flower by Pushka. It'll be decreasing the wind up time. And I need that. The other one. The locker one. That was the gloves. I don't have any gloves anymore, do I? I don't want to use something I only have one of. Go by the rusty head. Now, let's hope I get to play a little bit more seriously. This is going to be fun. And because I don't have the gloves, you'll see how slow it actually is when I go into a locker to grab a set of axes. Let me tell you, it is not fun. It's really slow. But, to be fair, it's pretty balanced in that respect for that exact reason. Try hard mode engaged. I think somebody's disconnected because it's taking a bit to load that last bit. I really don't understand why this game does such a shitty job of connecting people. It just confounds me to hell. And like, their graphics options are out of garbage too. So it's like, what the hell are you doing? the monoxide again? Huh?
Oh.
Oh, the large distance gain is you slow down while you clean your blade or whatever, they get a speed boost. Yes, it is an issue with the game, because the engine, they're using Unreal Engine 4, so I know very well what kind of optimizations they can do, and that's not me being stupid, it's just that there's a lot of optimizations they can do, a lot of graphics options they can give, and they just don't do it, and I don't understand why. Like, these are very simple fixes. And it just bugs me. And they have like a full dedicated code team. Like, we don't have a full dedicated code team, but we have more graphics options than them, even if they don't save. Half the time. That got fixed the other day, actually, now that I think about it. Yeah. I wanna know what the hell is going on. Come on, load. Load. I don't feel like sitting here for very long. I actually pushed up on this one. All four are here, good. Oh, I got an obsession? Oh, this is bad. For them, anyways. Lots and lots of cornfield. Oh, I see you.
Whoa!
Hey there, buddy! Oh, so this game has some seriously awkward animations. Especially for the killer. For the survivors, it's fun, because everything is in third person. But for the killer, what the hell? Like, you would see clipping like crazy on the smallest of things, and it doesn't make any sense. It really bugs me. I can't climb these. Oh, my obsession disconnected. You piece of shit. Get back here. Oh, whatever. I'm gonna damage this. Yeah, this is very... Oh, I see you guys. Lots of cornfield, not a lot of cover. I actually lost you for a second there, buddy. Yes! Through the goddamn corn! Perfect shot! Now where the hell is the nearest hook? Over there. Man! I'm actually kind of surprised I made that shot. Get hooked there, buddy. Get hooked on. I realized that was pretty stupid and kind of not fitting. Need more access. Oh, the basement was right here. Man, this map is so bad with survivors right now. If I can actually make that hit.
Whoa!
I would have connected by now. Oh, I found one. Hey right there, Jakey boy. Now you're the Jake I injured. No. Get back here. What are you in the basement? I feel like he's about to quit. He didn't realize he could wiggle. Generator. Oh, they just pulled him out of the basement. Just ran out of this window. Question is, which way? Can he make it? No, he can't. God, that would have been an amazing shot. Imagine if I actually made that throw. That would have been great. I would have been so happy. Come on! That would have been perfect. Oh, I'm out of axes. Ah! At this point, he knows he's jumped down. His team's got him. He knows it. He doesn't care.
Whoa!
See if I can get a hit out of that one. I feel bad for the survivors at this point, quite honestly. There's nowhere for them to hide. At all. a view on multiple generators. I don't see any of them. Like I'm just falling for the noises then. Hey there, buddy! Back here! Oh, it's really hard to make these throws. A lot more than I'd like to admit. Hey, buddy! Get back here, Dwight! See if I can make a throw that counts. Another bad thing about this map is the fact that there's a lot of small movement on the damn thing. It's hard to tell if it's a survivor or if it's just a leaf. I'm gonna throw, and you know I'm gonna save it in case I need it. Oh, I see you in the back there, buddy. No. Man, if I called for more hooks, this would have been so unpleasant. For them, at least. Hey there, buddy. Let's get another look out. Oh, I found you. Hey there. You really think it was a good idea to try to... Oh, damn! Hey. The one thing I really don't like about her is that all of her screams are goddamn sensual like shit. At least when you pick her up. Like, come on. Person had the skeleton key? Are you kidding me? Wow. So I can play another round of killer. Or I can go play survival. Killer, or should I just go straight back to survivors? We got 4 viewers in here. One. You're dead meat. I'll catch you again later. Oh well. Let's try. Part of me wants to try to kill that they are dupless. That works. Alright, we're in Autohaven Wreckers. God, its map is dark. I've got an obsession, apparently. It is weird, because I don't actually have any perks for obsessions. I Okay, let's keep going. Somebody was working hard here. Hey there, buddy! Get over here! Oh, there's a hook right here. No. You stay in here. Shut up. They're really working. Oh god, that was almost a perfect throw.
Whoa!
Damn it! Oh, come on, that was a... You walked into that one. And you did me a solid. Now you're in the basement. The other one is trying to get you out. More than one of those were put down. So dark. Okay, you want a body blow? Sure. Fortunately for them, I'm right here. I told you, you want a body block? You're gonna die. they're trying to heal right now, so...
Whoa!
You really think that would work? No. Get the hell back here. I'm putting you in the basement, Jim.
Yeah.
You made one good move, and that was blocking my path to my direct path to the basement. I'm not getting enough. Really don't know how to play if they're just constantly trying to body block and juke me out. Vault over that? I didn't know that! Getting a lot of chase points. Shit. Okay, I'm at max speed now. You're coming to me. Hey there, buddy. Man, I wish I could just increase the gamma on my screen at this point. Me. here. Has a key. Ah, damn it. Buddy.
White.
And then that'll actually be it. I'll probably do another one later. I'll catch you all later. Bye bye.